Welcome to the Racing Lion and welcome to another edition of your Yamaha Grand Prix. Hi, I'm Jong and welcome to Cebu City. This is the second to the last round of your Yamaha Grand Prix. And of course, this is the Yamaha exclusive segment here on the show. And these are the sights of the opening stages of the race. And of course, these are the racers that will be joining in this afternoon race. And here is the president of Yamaha Motors Philippines, Takeshi Yano.
First of all, on behalf of Yamaha Motor Philippines, I'd like to thank all of you for participating in this Yamaha GP 2012. I think this is the third year since Yamaha Motor Philippines conducted one-way race of Yamaha GP. Right now we are very happy because Yamaha competitors increasing. That was our purpose, why Yamaha Motor Philippines conducted this kind of activities. At the first week of December of this year, we have ASEAN Cup in Manila. We invite all of podium riders from other Asian countries to decide champion competitors. So finally, I declare Yamaha GP Sebrek 2012 just started.
Welcome back to the race, and this is your 115 Super Stock class, and we have 14 racers on the racetrack, and here we go. This is your round number 5 of your Yamaha Grand Prix, a nationwide series. And of course, there you go. Taking the first corner is the guy from Cagayan de Oro, that's Rex Kin Makiputin. Him all the way, and that is Inchik Flores trying to get at Rex Kin Makiputin, but nothing there yet for Inchik Flores. There we go. Those are the 14 rider grid. Makiputin on the lead right now. This is a new racetrack for Makiputin. I think this is his first time to race here. But of course, as you can see, the Kartzone racetrack has been remodified, or the direction was changed for this race only. And there we go. Makiputin still on the lead with one lap down in our 25 lap race for your 115's Super Stock class. Flores making a move here on the inside. Flores, will he complete this one? There we go. Flores completed the overtaking maneuver. Romel Paz following Makiputin right at his tail end. Romel Paz currently on third. Makiputin still on second. There we go, Romel Paz closing in on Makiputin. They're trying to take advantage of Makiputin's first time here on the racetrack. Of course, this is first time, so let's see. Paz making a move on the outside, doing a defensive line here. Makiputin on the inside once again. Makiputin, there we go, Romel Paz taking, nothing there yet for Paz, but let's see if he can make a move here. There's a yellow flag here on the racetrack. There's a rider went down in that corner. There we go. There we go. That's a rider. I think that's RJ Comendador, if I'm not mistaken, wearing the racing suit. Junel Intas is at the back of Romel Paz. There we go. Another one for the money here for Romel Paz on the inside. Nothing there, but Junel Intas is getting things interesting here. There we go. Pass on the first corner. Let's see. Made contact there and went down. There we go. Romel Paz went down. And so is Charlie Villanueva hitting pass in the process. Makiputin picked himself up quickly. So Paz, I think, forced the issue there on the outside in the first corner. And after that one, Charlie Villanueva, his teammate, came from nowhere, hitting Paz in that corner. I think Paz is all right. We hope so. And that is the classification right now after that incident. Flores, Intas, Joseph, and Makiputin. Christopher Ray Joseph, there you go. Romel Paz is out of the race. Let's see if Villanueva is still on the race. Yep, Villanueva went back racing. Paz is still there. Members of the ambulance team is right on Paz right now. There you go, Villanueva currently on 7th. So let's see, Maki Putin slide down to 10th place. So still our race leader, Inchik Flores. No problems for him right now. Jonel Intas took on 7th. And that's a back marker right now. It's being experienced right now by Jonel Intas. So there you go. So that is the pace right now of the race. Rexkin Makiputin now on 3rd. The other Makiputin is on 10th. I think that's Dardi Makiputin. No relation, or I think that is brother. So right now, that's a confirmation that Makiputin is on 3rd. There you go, the battle for 3rd. Makiputin, Joseph, and Chan. That's John Louis Chan from BMR Racing. There you go, Makiputin now is being pressured here by Ray Joseph. Let's see. A Cagayanan Racing here in Cebu. Surprisingly, this is first time here on the racetrack and is doing well, pretty well, considering that this is his first time currently on 3rd. Of course, you can say a lot of home court advantage for the Cebuanos right now. 5 more laps to go in our race. Still our race leader, Inchik Flores, also known as Anasieto Flores. That's his real name. Jonel Intas on 2nd and Makiputin on 3rd. Louis Chan take on Joseph. Slide up to 4th. A quicker motorcycle, I think, there for Chan. However, Makiputin is just... Or a quicker motorcycle for Makiputin. And Chan just have a lot of experience in this racetrack, despite it's being changed, or the direction is being changed. There you go, the classification right now with 2 more laps to go in our race. Chan making a move on the outside. Let's see, Makiputin doing a defensive job, closing the apex of the racing line quickly as possible. There you go, that's the classification right now with 13 riders on the racetrack. Paz and Comendador is already out. Checking out our race leader, there you go, Anasieto Flores, also known as Inchik Flores. Checker flag there for Flores. Winning the 115 Super Stock class, followed by Jonel Intas and Rexkin Makiputin. This is your Yamaha Grand Prix, only here on the Racing Line.
Nakakita mo kanina sa ating first turn. Diba? Medyo, diba, kalagayan, bumagsak ang dalawa. Ano ang team mo nun? Tumingin ka ba talagang diretso ng kalaban?
Tuloy-tuloy na, makakapakabahan.
So yun yung talaga ang steel, no? Kung may bumagsak, huwag ka titingin nun, diretso lang. Ano ang naging sikreto mo? Dahil makababa ang karera natin ngayon, 25 laps. Nag-prepare ka ba dito? Nag-jogging ka ba? Anong klaseng isaya ginawa mo?
Pahinga, jogging, tapos walang inom.
Walang inom. Okay, and you wanna dedicate this race to anybody?
Nagpasalamat ako sa natuon ng Yamaha at saka yung NCS.
There you go, our winner! Round number 46, Hanaki!